medical school down at Western University in Southern California, and now here in Great Austin, Texas. My favorite thing about the program is absolutely my fellow colleagues that I work with. The co-residents are awesome here. And my favorite thing about Austin, Texas is all the live music.
I'm a second year resident at UT Dell. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri originally, and went to medical school at Medical College of Wisconsin up in Milwaukee. I absolutely love the people in our program, both faculty and co-residents, and I'm at one of my favorite spots in Austin, South Congress.
My name is Stephen Lyon. I'm one of the current third-year family medicine residents. I'm actually the chief resident as well. Initially from Southern California, I went to medical school at Western University in Pomona. Shout out to my DOs from SoCal. One of my favorite things about Austin is the tacos. Love the tacos.
Hey guys, my name is Ju. I'm one of the interns here. I'm from Dallas, Texas, and I came from UT Southwestern. One of the things that I love about this program is kind of the big academic institution that we are a part of, the ability to work with medical students, and just the support that we get from all the faculty. And one thing that I love about Austin is just kind of how different the city is compared to the rest of Texas. If you just travel a few miles east or west of here, it looks completely different. There's like hills and lakes.
I'm Jonathan Mason. I'm one of the first years here at UT Dell. I'm originally from Dallas, Texas, and I went to med school up in Chicago at Midwestern University. What I love most about the program here is the residents. They're awesome. And what I love most about Austin is that there's so much to do on the weekends. You can get outside and enjoy the parks, go to a coffee shop.
Hey, y'all. My name is Saloni. I'm one of the interns here. I'm originally from Dallas, and I went to UT Austin for medical school and decided to stay because I love Austin and for several other reasons, too. I love this program because we have great faculty, we have great residents, everyone's really great to work with and fun to be around as well. We also have great perks. We have free parking and we have free food, which is awesome.
Hey everyone, my name is Keith Messenger. I'm a first year resident. I'm from Portland, Oregon, and moved down here about 3 months ago. I love Austin. It has a lot of sunshine. Coming from Portland, it's quite rainy up there. And I have to say the food down here is honestly on par, if not better. And the program here is really amazing. The amount of support I get from my fellow faculty as well as my residents, I mean, we're all just a big family here.
Hi, my name is Ashley Brignac. I'm one of the interns here. I'm from Portland, Oregon. I went to Oregon Health and Science University, moved here about 3 months ago. I'm really enjoying it. One of my favorite things about this program is the diverse patient population. We get to see a variety of pathologies. Also, it's really nice. We get great food and free parking, which is clutch. One of my favorite things about living in Austin is the nature here. It's really green and beautiful. There's lots of water, trails to go hike and see.